Alright, so here we are getting back into Alwa's Awakening. I forgot where I left off last time, but it appears I had found my way to the Shrine of the Sea Monk. So let's. Sorry, can't go that way. Can't do anything that way yet. That didn't work out so well. Let's try that again. Surely there must be a way to make it across there. If I fall, can I jump from... No. I think I gotta do the smallest jump I can possibly do. Made it over the first one that time. Clearly that's the jump I gotta do. How many tries is it gonna take me to get it through? Oh, made it. No. That was a save from over there. Oh. Oh. Yes, save point. I heard there is a flask that can replenish your energy if you drink from it. I even heard it is somewhere in this dungeon. Wow. Yeah, I'm not making it there. Oops. So I gotta get to that key. So I gotta go. Oh. Oops. Next time, don't get greedy going for hearts. I think that's a lesson I've learned before, and it's a lesson I'm gonna have to learn many times again. Oops. Remember what I just said to myself about not getting greedy going for hearts? It seems, once again, did not learn the lesson. I'll try one more time. Nothing? Okay, no more hearts. Wait there for a second. It's like it's daring me to try and jump so that I'll die. Oops. Now that I have that water thing, let's see if there's anything over this way. Oops. I don't have a key. Well, let's keep going. I got the little blue gem that I was looking for. Can't go that way. Oops. I guess I gotta go up. Stone cellar. Not sure what to do there. I think the saves restore my health. Yes, they do. Oh, and a warp. Is this where I want to warp to? Because there's something hidden in here that I need. There's an up and down over there. Let's see what that is. Oops. We're gonna try again, because there's something I gotta find there that's gonna help me. We're gonna try going that way. Dead again, huh? I should have just waited there. Thank you. I can't find it. I'm just gonna leave here. Let's go back to the other one. Yeah, I can go that way. Yeah, so if you're watching my stream, the reason I do this is to try and support the Jim Pets and Children's Hospital Foundation through the charity Extra Life. So Extra Life is a gaming charity that started back in 2007, I think, in the name of Victoria Emin, a young girl from down in Texas who had cancer. Unfortunately, she did not survive her ordeal, but through her and her family, X-Life has grown to raise money for children's hospitals around North America and the world as well, I think. And yeah, so I got involved because friends of mine had twins, and one of their twins was sick a lot of the time. And so they had to travel to from Saskatoon area to Edmonton, which is about a 5-hour drive all the time, to go to the children's hospital because we didn't have one close by. And yeah, I wanted to try and do something to help us have a children's hospital close by. So I started raising money here, and that's what I do. So if you like my stream and you want to, go to bit.ly/extralife21 with a capital E and capital L. So that's capital E-X-T-R-A, capital L-I-F-E, and 21. And that will take you to my fundraising page. Otherwise, there is a link in the description for the video, which will also get you there. And yeah, every little bit helps, so thank you very much. Okay, back into the Shrine of the Sea Monk, I guess. Maybe I go more to the right. try this again. Let's see what's down first. Oh, I made it so far and then I died. I didn't save. Foolish me. This time, save. It's important. I know I can go up, but I want to... Don't be foolish, and don't stand right over the enemy when trying to hit him. Well, I doubled my death count this stream. That's how I do that. You know what? I have lots of health. I'm going to try this one more time. it further. Missed the jump button at him. All right, let's go again. I'm probably gonna die really quick this time, but that's okay. Missed pushing the jump button again. Alright. We're gonna get through this shrine. There we go. Made it. Okay, that I cannot do. But this I can. But if I don't this time, I'm just gonna give up on it. We'll save anyway. Now that I'm trapped in this stone cellar, I have no choice but to try and get out. No! Oh, I was so close. Coming down here was probably a mistake. Giving me hearts is such a misleading feeling because hit these spikes and it's one hit and I die. I didn't go safe first. Oh, I should have gone to safe first. Thank you for rescuing me. Some evil monsters trapped me in here, and I thought I was going to be locked in here forever. I will always remember you, and as a token of my appreciation, I will help you in your quest. We will meet again, Zo. Sea Monk moves very fast and his attacks are tough to dodge. He can use the ledges on the side to escape from his water attack. Saving seems very important. We'll see if I can get past C Mark today. I have heard about you and what you have done. You are growing stronger and stronger. Why are you trying to kill us? You must be punished for your deeds. That's the water attack that I can dodge by being up there. Okay. At least I'm up here. I have a lot of deaths in this game. Okay, so it's only L1 that switches that. Or just L, not ZL. One more try, and then I'm probably going to be done for tonight. I can't yet figure out what to do with him. I have to find a way to dodge those and get over him without getting hit, and then be able to attack him. No, I said that was going to be it for tonight. Because I can't figure this pattern. I will come back another time and try again. Thank you so much for joining me. And I hope to see you again next time I come on. All right, thank you very much.